My name is Aaron Zimmerman. You will be joining me for anger management class. And your cameraman is Andrew Foster. So, today, we will be showing you how to deal with your anger. If you have ever been like this to somebody, and that person was annoying you, you and somebody else, and your friend was just like, oh my gosh, and you went at him or her, what you do instead of using this, use this, but not like this, because that would hurt, and don't do that on your ground because that's what will happen. Big holes. And you need an aluminum
barrel.
It can be an aluminum barrel or like logs, but be careful with the aluminum barrels because they can get sharp. Hurts bad. Okay, what you do is you scream and shout, and it all out. We say we are. Anyways, you scream and shout and you go,
painful, deadly.
Got it? That will keep you from hurting somebody or something or yourself. Now, parental supervision is not advised for this because if you have an overprotective parent and they see you, they might be like, no, don't do it. That's it, you're not allowed to have any sledgehammers or hatchets. Why would you be playing with your father's hatchet? You could have cut your fingers off or your head off. But then, instead of getting all mad at them, take a deep breath and walk inside because you don't want to challenge your parents. That just is never good. Tried it once before and it did not end well. So, that's all for now. Thanks guys. Say bye, Andrew.
Bye.